मैं रीड द क्वेश्चन इफ यू लेट मी रीड द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट सिंप्लीफाई 3/5 + 7/10 ऑप्शन ए इज 11/10 बी इज 12/10 सी इज 13/10 डी इज 14/10 सेकेंड नो 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 आंसर आंसर आई विल आस्क एट द एंड Then second question, -3/4 + 5/6 = ? Option A is 1/12, B is 2/12, C is 3/12, D is 4/12. Then third is find the sum -4/9 + -5/12 + 13/28. -4/9 + -5/12 + 13/28. (5/36 - 5/36) (7/36 - 7/36). Do not, yes. अरे माय डियर व्हाट साइन यू कैन सी प्लस साइन मींस एडिशन हाँ ओके ठीक है चलो ठीक है इट इज एडिशन देन फोर्थ वन ओके फोर्थ वन -24/7 इनटू -14/9 is option A is -16/3 B 16/3 C 17/3 and D -17/3 then fifth question question the sum of the next question board is clear my dear Right. Yes. You have to get the answer. Okay. What should be subtracted? What should be? चलो ठीक है लेट मी सी What should be added to -5/6 to get -2/3 What should be added to -5/6 to get -2/3 Option A is -1/6, B is 1/6, C is -3/6, D is 5/6. So solve each one of them. I am giving two, three more minutes. Once all the five problems are done, then we will start discussion. So take your own time. Yes, anybody has any idea why there are less number of students today in F division? From F division. No, lake is there, my dear. See here, if one student can join from F division, the same link is sent to everybody on MSCM. Then, yes, then
tell us anything complete.
Yes, from F division, Krisha Jain. What may be the reason? That from F division. Okay, so now what I will do, I will send the link in the WhatsApp group also. Okay? Yes, so next time onwards, I will send the link in the WhatsApp group also. Chalo, get the answer. Get the answer. Now tell me the first answer of Krisha Jain. 1 minute. Ha! 1 minute, my dear. 1 minute. One minute. See here. Let us take the answer. How? One by one. From E division. Tell me. First you have to tell me your name, my dear. Name. Okay. Okay. Chalo, theek hai. So 13 by 10, majority are saying 13 by 10. Let us see what is the answer. 13. See here. I will take LCM of 5 and 10. LCM of 5 and 10 will be 10. So this we have to multiply by 2. This we have to multiply by 2. So that is 3, 2s are 6 by 10 plus 7 by 10. Now denominators are equal. So 6 plus 7 is 13. Answer is 13 by 10. So 13 by 10 is absolutely correct answer. 13 by 10 is, no, my dear, you will tell me the answer once 5 questions are over. First complete all the 5 questions. First complete all the 5 questions. Okay, all questions are done. Show it to me, all the solution. If all the 5 questions are done, show me the solution. Go for second. Chalo, second one answer. What is the second one answer? 1 upon 12. 1 upon 12, yes, anybody, any other answer? No, 4, 1 minute, who's, 1 minute, who said 4 upon 12? See this, 1 minute, in this also, wait my dear, in this also you will take LCM of 4 and 6, LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. So this I have to make 12, so multiply by 3, so minus 9 upon 12, plus multiply by 2, 6 2's are 12, 5 2's are, so plus 10 upon 12. So denominator is same, minus 9 plus 10 is 1 upon 12, minus 1 upon 12 is the, 1 upon 12 is the correct answer, yes. So let us log 1 upon 12, do third one. Do third one. Tell me the answer of third one. Yes, absolutely correct answer. What is your name? Prisha. Rishabh. Okay, Tanvi, chalo, Tanvi. Minus 5 upon 36. Okay, roll number 20, chalo. Krishan. Okay, Krishan. Krishan. Krishan has got the answer -5/36. Okay, let us see other. Anybody else -5/36? What is your name? Durgesh Rana. Okay. So Krishan -5/36. Durgesh Rana -5/36. Anybody else -5/36? Answer may be correct, may not be correct. So don't blindly say -5/36. One minute, my dear. So -5/36. Let us see, no, my dear. No. Let us see how you can say. Let us see. -4/9 plus -5/12 plus 13/28. How 36? It is 18. 18. It is 18, not 18. My dear, it is 13/18, not 28. 13/18. Okay? Yes, my dear, now make it 18 and do the calculation again. Chalo, let us see. No problem. Let us make it 13/18 and do the calculation. I am giving 2 more minutes. Tell me the answer. 13/18. No problem. We can. Enough time we have. Okay. Wait. 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute. LCM of 9, 12 and 18 is 36. Okay. So -4, -16/36, plus into minus, 15/36, plus 26/36. Now let us take 36 common denominator, -16, -15, -16, -15, plus 26. Now wait, my dear. -16 and -15, same sign, you have to add the number and take the common sign. -31 plus 26/36. Now 31 is minus sign, 26 plus sign, opposite sign you have to subtract. 31 minus 26, 5. Then which number is bigger? 31, -5/36 is the correct answer. -5/36. Yes. -5/36. Answer is -5/36. Now do fourth one, fifth one. Chalo, do it fast. No. Wait, my dear. Tell me the answer of fourth. B option. You want to go with B option, correct? What is your name? Okay, Shreya Veera want to go with B option. Shreya Veera want to go with B option. Wait, my dear. 16/3. Let us see. Wait, my dear. Let us see. No, what is harm there? Let us see. You can take your own time in doing the calculation. Why? Answer is 1. Only 1 is the correct answer. There will not be 2 answers. So, some of you are telling me 16/3. Some of you are telling me -16/3. Let us see the calculation. -24/7 into minus 14 by 9. And wait. This is multiplication of two rational number. How we multiply two rational number? Multiply numerator to numerator, minus 24 into minus 14 upon 7 into 9. Let us cancel the common factor of numerator and denominator. 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is minus 2. Okay? Then 24 you can cancel by 3 common factor. 8 3 is 24, 3 3 is 9. So now see this. What is left? Left is minus 8. Minus 8 into minus 2 upon 1 into 3. Minus into minus is plus. Minus into minus is plus. 8 to the 16 upon 3. 16 upon 3 is the answer. B option. Minus into minus is plus, my dear. Multiplication minus minus become plus. Fifth answer. Majority are going with B 1 upon 6. Let us check whether B. Wait, my dear. Majority are going with 1 upon 6. Some of you are going with minus 3 upon 6. Let us see what is the answer. What should be added? Wait, my dear. So we write let x be added. What should be added? Let x be added. To which number? Minus 5 upon 6. So minus 5 upon 6 plus x. X is equal to minus 2 by 3. Get means equal to. Okay. So now before equal to it is my left hand side. After equal to it is my right hand side. Whenever we change the side, sign changes. So minus 5 by 6, I will take it on the right hand side. This will become plus 5 by 6. So x is equal to minus 2 by 3 plus 5 by 6. Minus 5 by 6 become plus 5 by 6. Let us take LCM of 3 and 6 is 6. LCM of 3 and 6 is 6. So multiplied by 2. Minus 2 into 2 upon 3 into 2 plus 5 by 6. So x is minus 4 upon 6. Plus 5 upon 6. Now denominator is same. So you can simplify numerator. Minus 4 plus 5. Now minus 4 and 5. 4 is having minus sign. 5 is having plus sign. Opposite sign. Opposite sign you have to subtract and take the sign of bigger number. 5 minus 4 is 1. 1 upon 6. Which number is bigger? 5. What is sign of that? Plus. So answer is plus 1 upon 6. The correct answer is 1 upon 6. Yes, very good. The correct option is 1 upon 6. Let us do few more questions. Okay. Let us do few more questions. Then sixth one. Now again I will give 4 questions. You have to solve and then we will discuss. Sixth question. The product of two rational numbers is 44 upon 55. If one of them is minus 11 upon 9, then other rational number is option A 4 by 5, option B 3 by 5, option C minus 4 by 5, option D minus 3 by 5. Okay, so this is the product of two rational numbers. Yes, my dear, start something. Product means multiplication. And Z do not tell me the work out. You have to work out and tell me the answer, my dear. You have to solve and tell me the answer. Minus 4 by 5 plus 4 by 5. Yes, mute the microphone. My dear, mute the microphone so that our teaching goes in a nice way. Mute the microphone. Mute the microphone. Are you what you're telling, my dear? Mute the microphone. Now seventh one. चलो सेवेंथ वन सॉल्व दिस. अरे वेट नो माय डियर. माइनस फोर्टी एट डिवाइडेड बाय 12 अपॉन माइनस फाइव इज ए माइनस 20, बी 20, सी 30, डी माइनस 30. चलो म्यूट द माइक्रोफोन. माय डियर म्यूट द माइक्रोफोन, अदरवाइज आई हैव टू रिमूव. ओनली चॉइस. हाँ तो म्यूट द माइक्रोफोन माय डियर. विच क्वेश्चन It is correct, my dear. So do it. Arey, my dear, mute the microphone. If I will remove, then you will. If I will remove, 44 upon, see, there is one change. 44 upon 45. 44 upon 45. See here, my dear. Wait. It is 44 upon 45, not 55. Do this. Mute the microphone. What rational number should the cost of 13 pennies, wait, okay, let, yes. The cost of 13 pence is rupees 58 is to 1 by 2. Find the cost of each one pen. The cost of one pen is, mute the microphone, my dear. The cost of one penny is 3 is to 1 by 2. Camera is on, my dear. Camera is on. 1 minute. Yes, bolo. Video is on, yes. Now it is correct. Yes. Rupees 4 is to 1 by 2. C option is. Rupees 5 is to 1 by 2. 5 is to 1 by 2. B option is rupees 7 is to 1 by 2. Do it fast. So when the cost of 13 pen is given, then to find the cost of one pen, you have to divide this amount by 13. So start doing this. What is the answer of 6th? 4 upon 5. 4 upon 4 upon 5. Minus 4 upon 5. Let us see the answer. So minus 11 upon 9 into x is 44 upon 45. Okay. So now this is there in the multiplication. This is my left hand side. This is there in the multiplication 11 by 9. So when I will take it on the other side, it will go in the division. It will go in the division. It will go in the division. So you will get x is equal to 44 upon 45 divided by minus 11 upon 9. Okay. So this division I can convert into multiplication by taking reciprocal of the second. So it will be minus 9 upon 11. Okay. Then you can cancel the common factor. 11 fours are 44. Then 45 and 9 also you can cancel. 15 threes are 45. 3 threes are 9. Then you can cancel. You can cancel directly. 9 fives are 45. 9 fives are 45. So minus sign is there, my dear. Plus into minus minus. Plus into minus minus. So minus 4 by 5 is the answer. So we log the answer C. Yes, now do 7th one. Plus 20. Let us see. So let us see whether, before locking, let us see whether it is correct or not correct. So majority are saying plus 20. Before locking that answer plus 20, minus 4 upon 5. Yes, 6 answer. Minus 4 by 5. So let us before locking the answer, let us see whether it is 20 is the correct option. Majority are telling 20. So let us lock 20 and check whether it is locking is proper. So minus 48. Then when we convert division into multiplication, we take reciprocal of the second. So minus 5 by 12. Okay. Reciprocal, interchange numerator, 12, 4's are 48. So answer is minus 4 into minus 5. Multiplication of minus minus is plus. 4, 5's are 20. Answer is plus 20. So plus 20 is the correct answer. Yes. So whatever answer we have logged, that is correct option 20. Okay, now go for next. The cost. Are my dear, let us see. So cost of 13 pen is 58 is to 1 by 2. This is the mixed fraction. You have to convert that. 58 to the 6. 116, 117 upon 2, 117 upon 2. So let us divide for cost of one pen, you have to divide 117 by 2 by 13. You have to divide this by 13, okay? So 117 by 2, when you convert division into multiplication, you have to take reciprocal of 13. That will be 1 upon 13, okay? Then 13 9s are 117. So 9 by 2. 9 by 2 In mixed fraction, you can write divide 9 by 2. 2 fours are 8, then 1 is left. So this I can write 4 is to 1 upon 2. 4 is to 1 upon 2, B option is correct. Let us log this B option, 4 is to 1 by 2. My dear, why you are getting satisfied with 7 crore? You think about 7 lakh crore. Why you thinking about only 7 crore? Think about 7 lakh crore. Okay? So if you... Yes. So now it is 11:20. So now it is 11:20 or 1 minute is there. Next period division only. Revision only. So now we stop here.